loves, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Brittany Vaudrey. I haven't been uploading for a while. There is a reason behind that. I'm going to be uploading a video on what happened, so stay tuned for that. Today I'm going to be doing a look with the James Charles palette. I'm going to be doing more of a natural look. I've been doing a lot of colorful looks on my Instagram with green and pink, and I don't wear colorful eyeshadow every single day. So I wanted to do like more of a natural look using that palette. Okay, so I don't have anything on my face. By the way, since you guys saw me, my hair is different. Let me know if you guys want a video on my hair. I don't know if you guys would be interested in that. You could go check out my Instagram. I do have information on that as well on my Instagram. But anyway, I already put on my moisturizer and my eye primer and my eye cream. So let's go in with the professional, because I have very oily skin, if you guys remember. So I'm going to be talking to you guys just a little bit as I get ready, because you know it has been a while. You know, I'm not going to be talking too much. I'm going to speed up the video somewhat, you know, because I don't want it to be too long. But how are you guys doing? I've missed you guys. I've missed creating. I've missed talking to myself on the camera and then eventually talking to you guys when you guys watch my videos. But I've missed it for sure. I just needed to do some soul searching after what happened. And don't mind my nails, because I just took them off. I need to get them done again. You know the drill. So nothing has really changed as far as my foundation. I'm still obsessed with the Huda Beauty. I did order some new foundations by Sephora. Sephora brand, actually, which I like never do. Don't mind me, but it's all out, which is why I ordered another one. So I'm using the little applicator to put it on. I'm going to use this Morphe M439 brush to buff it in. I have to hurry up because we had to cancel our DirecTV cable, and now we're going with Spectrum, and the guy is supposed to be coming in an hour, so I got to hurry. Okay, so mine is in the color gold. No, it's not. It's in Cookie Dough 14N. So we're just gonna apply this under the eyes. Fun fact, when I stopped my YouTube for like 8 months, I, for some reason, my big forehead video, I guess there's a lot of girls that have a big forehead who are trying to figure out like how to, you know, make it look smaller. That video is at almost 80,000 views, which is crazy. Like, I hope that it's helpful. Of course, I have some dislikes on it, of course, but more likes than dislikes. Huda Beauty. I have a couple of baking products. I have one by Beauty Bakery too that I like, the yellow one. It just ends up looking like this. Okay, so now I go in with the MAC concealer. I'm in NC35. And wherever I don't have, I always put it on my nose, but wherever I have, I need more coverage, I just like spot treatment those areas. Spot conceal. So you guys, I'm still trying to figure out like what direction I want to go, like with YouTube and even like my Instagram. Like, I took my personal page and started kind of posting, like trying to gear it towards makeup more, but it's hard because a lot of the people that I have on my Instagram are people that know me that are not necessarily like interested in makeup. You know, they're more interested in just like my life because they know me. So I'm starting up another Instagram page, starting from the bottom. I mean, I don't have many followers on my personal one either, but I'm going to start over and just do makeup. So go follow me on there, you guys, because I'm going to be doing all makeup and beauty related on there. I'm planning on going live on my new Instagram page too. So it's follow me at MUA_Vaudrey, V-O-D-R-A-Y. And I'll link it down in the, I'll add it onto the screen so you guys can see. Lately, I have so many bronzers, but lately I've been really into the Give Me Sun by MAC. I haven't been using it, and like a week ago I just started using it again, and I just love, especially because it's cold and it's the winter out here, and I just love how it really just seems to deliver as far as that whole bronzy kind of a look, if you can see. I've been using the Dip Brow Ebony, so I'm missing hair all along there, so I'll show you guys how I do my brows. So I just like fill in, make a line where I'm missing hair. Try and have a light hand, especially because this is like a very dark color. And I make a line on top as well. And I follow the natural way my hairs are growing for the tail of my eyebrow. Okay, and then I always use this LA Girl Pro Conceal. As you guys are probably familiar from my other videos, I always use this to outline under my eyebrows. Okay, you guys, now for the fun part. So let's go in with this white in the James Charles palette. And I'm just going to open up the eye area because I have very small eyes. So I'm gonna show you guys how I like to apply my eyeshadow with smaller eyes. And I like to make them kind of like they're already sort of almondy, so I like to make them more almondy. All right, so let's go in with this brown color as a transition shade. Just gonna work that into my crease. Let's go in with this berry color right here. And we're just gonna focus this on the outer part. Circular motions, working that in. Right here. I'm just gonna use my finger, my ring finger, and I'm gonna pat this on to the center, by the way. Like the center of the eye, working it inwards. Let's do this guy. I'm just gonna work this like a V shape in the outer corner of the eye just to kind of deepen this up just a little bit. So let's move on to eyeliner. I'm gonna use this colorful Sephora eyeliner in black. And you're gonna apply it better than that. We're just gonna make a little thin line. So we got the eyeliner on. Before we move on to any eyeshadow on the bottom, I'm gonna contour my nose. Shade right here. And we're just gonna, under the eye, we're gonna line this out. Sorry guys. Okay, we're gonna go in with this color right here for the inner corner of the eye. So we're just gonna highlight right here and here. Either add some eyeliner. Either I'll add a white liner just to open up the eye or black, but I'm gonna wear black today. This is the Urban Decay All-Nighter eyeliner. So I don't wear lashes every day. At all. In fact, a lot of times with my looks, I don't even like to wear lashes because my eyes are so small that a lot of the lashes close out my eye and you can't even see my eyeshadow that much. So I just keep on trying to order different brands to see like what kind of lashes are gonna work for me. So I'll let you guys know when that happens. I'm just using the Better Than Sex mascara. Okay, you guys, Everyday Blush, surprisingly enough, is this by It Cosmetics, Confidence in Your Glow. As you can see, it's this guy. I love it. This side is a highlighter, this side is a bronzer. I rarely use them because I'm really more of like peach kind of bronzers. I really don't bronzers blush. I'm more into like really pink peachy blushes, so usually that's what I go for. So I think I'm just going to use this, the highlight that's in here that I like hardly ever use. Let's just see what it's looking like, because that's why I think I didn't use it before, because I don't think it shows up that much. Well, it shows up enough. Okay, I'm going to use the same highlight and just kind of make a little dot, and I'm just going to run this down a little bit of the bridge of my nose. For my lipstick and lip liner, I've been every single day using the Gerard Sugar and Spice lip liner. I feel like it's super easy for nude looks. Okay, so something I've been doing that I feel like if you have dry lips and you wear those liquid lipsticks that dry your lips out, use this Lange, I think it's Lange, this sleeping mask, but I use it at night and I use it under my lipsticks. It really helps to keep the lips nice and moisturized and hydrated under those harsh liquid lipsticks that just dry our lips out. I've been liking this Beauty Bakery, I like to chai chai lip whip. Looks like this. I'm gonna set my face now, or blend everything in with this MAC setting powder. Okay, you guys, so the cable guy actually just left. It's been 2 hours, so yeah. So anyway, this is gonna be the final look of just more of a natural, using the James Charles palette eyeshadow. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video. And if you're not already subscribed, it would mean the world to me if you please subscribe to my channel. I appreciate the support. We have a lot going on this year, a lot of growth, a lot of goals that I'm trying to reach. So I would love to have you guys with me. Go follow me on Instagram. It is for my main page, Vaudre, V underscore. My main page is Vaudre, V-O_DRAY. I'm starting a makeup page. It's going to be MUA_Vaudre, V-O-D-R-A-Y. Would love you guys to support me on there. I'm going to be posting a lot of makeup pictures. I'm going to be going live on there. But I will see you guys in my next video. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.